feels good to be back. It feels great to be back in the UK. It feels amazing to be a part of the Hammerfest 2014. And I only have one question for you people. Hammerfest, are you ready? I cannot hear you. I said, Hammerfest, are you fucking ready? Okay, I wanna see this motherfucking place go big. Yeah. here. But you know what? This is the part of the show when creator asks the audience to split in two parts. Because right now, I want to see this whole place turn into one giant mosh pit, okay? People on my right side! Are you ready? People on my left side! Are you ready? This is the United Kingdom. And I want to see the biggest mosh pit possible, okay? This is the end of the Hammerfest 2014, and I'll count to four. And I will count in German, okay? Eins! Zwei! Eins! Zwei! I'm trying my best! Thank you. Thank you very much. Let me tell you one thing. We have been touring in South America before this. We haven't played for 3 months, and it feels really good to be back here in the UK. Thank you very much. So how do you people feel? I said, how do you people feel? I truly do believe that fucking religion and politics are pulling people apart, while music is bringing people from all cultures together. That's why we are. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. How do you people feel now? You're not getting tired yet, are you? I know it's been 3 days of Hammerfest, right? This is the last day tonight. And I would just want to say one thing before we leave. This is the very first show in 2014 that Creators played. And you people have made this show a very, very special one for us. Thank you very much! Jackson was still alive. In case you're interested. But you know what? This was not what I have expected from the UK tonight. I want to hear only the people in the back! Now I want to hear the people in the front! You've heard it. The ones in the front were a little louder. People in the back! People in the front! It's time to raise the flag of... Five years later, a band from England called Judas Priest recorded an album called Painkiller. You like that one better than Michael Jackson? I would have guessed so. But still, this would not be a perfect Hammerfest if not all of you would say Hate for Creator one more time, okay? I want to hear all the people in the back for one more time. People in the back! People in the front! People in the fucking back! People in the front! Last one sounded the best, and all of you in the mosh pit, this is your final chance to destroy this motherfucking place, because right now, it's time!